Think it's best I leave Firenze.
Where will you go?
My uncle Mario owns a villa near Monte Regioni.
You're still a wanted man, Ezio.
What would you have me do then?
I've seen posters all across the district. Tearing them down will help the city forget your face. No doubt the heralds also incite the public. Bribe them, and they'll speak of other things. Or you could hunt those who bear false witness against you. They traded dignity for coin. Their loss would not be mourned. Do any of these things, and you should be free to leave.
I've added a program for tracking notoriety. The skill meter will help you know how far you are before you see the This will help you know if you should watch your actions. It'll also tell you if the notoriety level is part of Ezio's memory or not.
What would make a man perform? Ah, of course, a woman must be involved.
You must have had it coming, I suppose.
Please, accept
another one. These are evil times. Best not stay here.